Hey, what's up? This is Luke Kubow from myiamplace.com, and in this short video, I'll show you how to get a transcript of any video, regardless if it has subtitles on YouTube or not. It gives you a possibility not only to get access to the huge high-quality free content source that you may use for SEO or your website content creation, but also to get video script templates that you may want to use for conversion purposes or just for any video creation. For example, if you know that somebody's video converts well, then you may just get the transcript of this video and use it as a template for your own sales video, webinar, or any type of video you create. To get a transcript of a video, you need to get the link of your video, go to saveitoffline.com, paste your link here, download the video. The video is downloading, and when our video is downloaded, we just upload it to YouTube as unlisted. And when we have our video uploaded, we go to the subtitles. As we can see, we have no subtitles, so we click English, and still no subtitles, so we need to wait while the YouTube will read this video and create its own subtitles. It may take around 10 minutes or half an hour, depending on the video length. And when we come back to subtitles, we should have our English automatic. We click on this. We click edit here. You can make a little edit and save changes. Publish. And we have our English here, and click the link of this. Let's click the link of this video. Let's paste it to the article master. And we have our article. Nice and easy. Let's check how many words it has. It has 4,000 words. It may need some little edits, but it's still the easiest and the fastest way to get the unique high quality content, the templates for your videos, or whatever you want to use these transcripts for. To get the article master, just click the button below this video, or if you're watching this on YouTube, then click the link below this video in the description. This has been Luke Kubow. Take care.